Hi, welcome to Golden Fluid Art by Carolyn LaRue. This is a trivet that I did a while ago using all of those paints. This is a house paint, pillow paint. And yeah, I'd just like to thank you all for watching and please like and subscribe. I have a ton of videos to upload, I just need to edit them all. And yeah, I look forward to seeing you in the future.
There's a funeral procession on the highway. Traffic screeches to a halt. There's people searching for a better way to live their lives. Oh, Johnny lived a good life, you'll hear them say, as tears of sadness soak the ground. The reaper crept in, took his breath away in the middle of the night. Oh, searching for the light, searching for the light. So please don't come to me on my dying day. Just let me go. Just burn my body in a box and let my ashes blow with the wind out into the night sky. We celebrate the lives of the dead. It's like a man's best part. Searching for the light. Searching for the light. Oh, searching for the light. sea seems we're settling down. Quite a bit from the energy we once had. Oh, believe me, we're settling down. Way down, way down, way down. All we are is burning stars, shining brightly, making sure you don't fall too far. Keep an eye on you if you keep one on me. And what happens we'll see, and what happens we'll see. Would you bet that if I tried hard enough, I would spontaneously combust? I wish I could disappear and run away from all of my fear. I think I'm coming undone. Bye. So stay the night. I promise that I won't bite. Cause without you there, I don't think I can close my eyes.
And voila, the finished piece. Thanks for watching to the end. As you can see, photos just don't capture the 3D effect that you get when you change the angles on the pearlescent paints. Yeah, I love the Bloom's technique. It's really beautiful. Here you'll see the dried results with the other ones I painted, and that's the end. Thanks for watching.